live. We're about to go outside with Harrod, Amia, Jordan, Thea, and Jess.
Snowpocalypse.
Oh my God, folks. I forgot to be able to make this out. My God, never seen snow like this in my life. Oh my fucking God.
We're here live. It's Snowpocalypse 2010. It is a blizzard.
It's real easy.
Stuck car still been there. It's been there for 3 days now. No food, no water. He's hanging on for dear life. I don't know if we're gonna be able to save him.
So this is Snowpocalypse, Snowmageddon.
Snowpocalypse 2010. I don't know if you see what I'm saying, but I've never seen nothing like this in all my 14 minutes of broadcasting. Cars are buried. And there's not a human being in sight.
Or an animal. Not even a reptile, Jim. Where's Jim at now? Oh my God, Snowpocalypse. It's crazy.
It's gonna take it in the streets a little bit. I don't know if we'll be able to make it, folks. It's not. It's Snowmageddon. It's Snowmageddon out here. Oh my God. People are just buried on their inches of snow. Can't move. The grocery store exploded the other day. With numerous people crowding inside it. Everybody that survived is pretty much drunk or full of food. Maybe even having sex. I bet.